The holidays are almost here. You are probably wondering, how on earth am I going to continue with showings during the holiday season? Well, I'm Tanya Evoy from the Evoy Real Estate Team Remax Affiliates, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to successfully show your home during the holidays. Did you know that most buyers that are out here right now during the holidays looking for properties are unbelievably serious? If they're going to trudge out there in the winter months when it's freezing cold and potentially go up in multiple offers, you know that they need to find a house. So just know, when you have a showing booked on your home, it is a very important showing. Every showing that we see on properties now is often like the second or third showing for buyers, because they've done all of their research online. They've probably driven past the house multiple times to check it out. And so we know that these showings are very serious. It's important to prepare your home in a way that it will be successful, but also know that the time that you're giving for this showing could be the one for that buyer. So first and foremost, you want to go ahead and decorate your house the way you would normally decorate it. Don't hold back on it just because it's the holidays. Oftentimes, homes show the best during the holidays, right? You've got all of your decorations out, you've got the Christmas music playing, you've got, you know, some nice smells in the house. Those are really wonderful emotional ties that the buyers can have to this house, because they're going to be spending holidays in this home if it's theirs. So do not be afraid to decorate as you would normally do. The homier, the better, especially around the holidays. So second, make sure that you organize your availability for the showings. Of course, there's going to be days and times that your family cannot accommodate showings. So just let your agent know, these are the days that are non-negotiables. We can't have anybody coming through the house because we've got people over, or it's just too much with the kids. Whatever that case may be, just make sure you organize that ahead of time, and your agent will be able to notify and accommodate those things. Have some bins handy, because there is going to be Christmas clutter, there's going to be life clutter. Make sure that you have some Rubbermaid bins that you can toss some things in and quickly prepare the house for a showing if you get a last minute request that you're okay with doing. So make sure you have all the stuff together in a bin, pull out the nice towels, and then go ahead and put it aside in the garage in order to allow for some extra space and decluttering quickly. The next thing, make sure you're salting your driveway. We're in Canada, in Ontario, and it is cold right now. We have to make sure that it's safe for everybody to come to the house. If there's been a snowfall, you have to make sure everything's plowed, but definitely make sure you're salting as well, because that ice is treacherous. You do not want a bad experience during a showing for a buyer. The next thing is, make all the information available to the buyers that are coming to see the property. So if you have past home inspection, leave it out. If you have septic documents, make sure that it's attached to the listing, or the agent that you've hired has all of that information, because the more information that's available to the buyers, the easier it is for them to make a decision. And obviously, that's what we want. We want them to choose your home. So I hope that's helpful for you. We would love to provide you with a guide on selling your home, if that's something that you're interested in, but the holidays can be an excellent time to get the perfect buyer into your house. Please feel free to reach out with any questions. I'm Tanya Evoy from the Evoy Real Estate Team Remax Affiliates, and we'd love to connect with you. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.